volcano thunder egg. What is this? My foot stays in place.
In the seam right here, this here's gotta go. And then expose a bunch right here.
Oh, right there, look at that. There's a little knobby right there.
Oh yeah, a little single one.
Piece? No.
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
I see.
Just a minute. Did you have a little bit of water?
I don't know if I can reach it.
Whoa.
There you go.
Hang on a second, I'm gonna get another piece out. This is, it's all this seam right here that I'm digging in. It's all good stuff. If you rub it real hard, you can see the little bumps sticking up.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I see it right there.
Yeah, I see. Your shadow's on it. I don't know if I see it, but it's in this seam right here. Let's see what we got over here. Here's some right here. See? You videoing this?
Oh, whoa!
You see that? So it's just sitting right on the top surface of all this rock.
Here, pour that water on it. Well, I can send this video to your friend in Alaska, your geologist. Yeah, that's a big one. Holy hell. Oh, yeah. It's pretty thick, too.
Yeah, some nice bubbles there.
You got it?
I got it.
Cool.
Sweet potatoes and corn.
Oh, yeah.
That'll clean up pretty good.
All right.
Looks like ice. Set that over here, all these ones.
Yeah,
fragile ones. Well, there's some blobbles, bubbles there. Look at those things. See those coming up? Yeah, big tall one there. Look at that bubble there.
It's already loose.
Sweet. Let's see what we get here.
Well, it looks like our luck turned around.
Get that cleaned off. Dude, we need a need to put the water in a bucket, save it, and then we can just